Welcome to Gunshots On Tuesday. Told myself it's just a call backfiring. And when I knew it was broke as a joke, my punchline was nobody's hiring. Well, I quit my job to play the guitar before I ever really learned how to play. It's just the only thing that I love doing. Learning, writing these folk songs all day. So I headed up to the big city, from a town with no stoplights. There's a couple stop signs, but never paid them any mind. For I had a great deal of stars in my eyes. Woke up jackhammered on Wednesday. Yeah, they're tearing down my fever store to build up another new high-rise that no one was fucking for. And they brought in an out-of-state builder. He brought in his out-of-state help. Meanwhile, the poor local workers drove out to find something else. No, we did not see their families stack of bills that scrape the sky. Couldn't see the poor local workers for he had a great big stars in his eyes. I woke up just screaming on Thursday. It was coming from the woman downstairs. She's raising four kids and her husband, who runs around without a care. She's dreaming of being an actress. He tells her she's way past her prime. It's been 16 years of unscripted tears since he brought her home flowers or wine. No, he doesn't even tell her she's pretty. Brings her home a dozen lives. But she studies at Second City. Boy, she's got great big stars in her eyes. I woke up to a rooster on Friday. He was screaming from the top of his lungs. From the bottom of his heart, he said this day should start better than all the other ones. So I headed back down to the country. Found a place that I could afford. Now I'm sitting here writing this song in my new favorite little store, and thinking about the builder and how he drove all the workers away. Left desperate as the killer, the fire gunshots on Tuesday. Thank you. Let's struggle in life, the actress said. But there's hope when the rooster cries. It's another new day for the practice. The great big stars in our eyes. Woke up to gunshots on Tuesday.